Hello. It's the weekend after Labor Day, so that means only one thing. I'm here in Lethbridge for the Lost Soul Ultra Marathon. This will be my third consecutive year doing the 100K. Things will be a little different this year. Had a lot less training going into it, so we'll see how that goes. But they always say, better be undertrained than overtrained, right? And this will also be the first year new course design, so instead of starting up here at the hotel like we usually do, we're going to be starting down at softball and then running a little on the other side of the river this year, coming back across the bridge there and having a transition aid station just down below me here. So weather looks nice, should be good. Talk to you in the morning. Good morning. It's race morning. Race starts in about 5 minutes. Just hit the bathrooms and everyone's lining up for the start here. Right? Should be a good day. Time to go. Woo! Well, there's the bagpipes. Makes it official. We're on our way. Well, this is a new first time in Lost Soul running across this bridge for me. Perfect overcast day. Shouldn't overheat. Feeling pretty good. Oh, look who I ran into.
Oh, how are you going?
Good. Oh, nice and scenic on the side of the river. Yeah. Coming into the new Elks aid station. 166. Oop. All right, so I just went in and out of the Elk station real quick. Didn't stop really, just gave them my number and moved on. Now we're doing a little hill loop, it looks like, before we start heading back to the right. Making good time, feeling good. Woo! Oh, just coming up on 2 hours in so far. There's a nice light breeze. Nice sprinkling little rain falling on us. Whew. Oh God. What a great day for running. Great. Talk to you again soon. See, we're dropping on down into the softball aid station now. Refill my bottles. Oh, what an amazing day! Woo! Alright, here we go. Coming into the softball aid station. Oh, thank you. Alright, I'm all refilled.
Woo!
Leaving softball, heading out for leg 3. Thank you. Hey, just enjoying some hills and a beautiful breeze. Changed my shirt at the off all eight stations so I can head out here nice and dry. Just past 3 hours out on course. And a little about 21 and a half kilometers. So making pretty darn good time, I think.
Oh, here comes someone.
Yeah, you too. Alright. Next stop, Pavin Station. Hey, this course is running real fast this year. For a cutoff chaser like me, we're heading into Pavin now. Over 28K, 4.25 hours. That is way ahead of schedule. Not what I thought was gonna happen today. So, I'm feeling great. Course is really runnable. If you've never thought about doing 100k before, get your butt down here to Lethbridge. It's a hell of a race. And I've already bumped into so many people today who said they saw my last video. So thanks for watching. Alright, just gonna whip through the Pavin station, get reloaded. And then, I'll look to see if I can get that loop taken care of in 3 hours. That's my goal. Let's see what happens. Woo! I'll refill it from Pavin. Thanks to all the wonderful volunteers here. Thank you. As you can see, there's lots of stuff. But I'm just getting a refill and heading back out.
Okay,
thanks. Okay. Heading out. Yep. Thank you. All right. That was a pretty quick transition. Feeling good. Time to keep moving. Woo. Tell ya, best volunteers in the business out here. I was in and out of that aid station so fast. Flew through there. Now, just hiking up to the top of this hill, so I can go a little down and up to the top of that hill, and then goes around the top, comes back down that ridge. You just see people over here. Look at all those trees. And they say there's no trees out here. Whew, talk to you in a bit. Ah, look at this beautiful downhill. Whew, coming down back into the valley. A nice long ridge. Gorgeous. The sun came poking out for a minute there. But still got clouds coming in. Look at this. Talk to you in a bit. Hey, just passing the unmanned water station out here. Number one, Pavin. Filled bottle lock. That's cool. Beautiful day. Heading up for some more hills. So, woo! Woo! Top of the world. Like we're just heading down there. See a little trail? Where is it? Anyway, going down there. And then, I can't figure it out. Aim for those trees over there. Maybe one more hill. Yeah. Woo! All right. Best sight on this course. When you've hit the end of the North Loop, you get to turn back. Whew. How am I doing? Well, my knee's a little stiff. I think jarred it on downhill back there. But give it a few kilometers. Should loosen her back out again. All right. Whoop, whoop. Here we are. Whew. Nice and dry down here this year. That's good. Very runnable. There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. Alright. All changed again. Grab me some potatoes. Leaving Pavan. Heading back to softball. 43K done. Woo! Thank you. Okay. So, I was 2 hours 40 minutes on the leg 4. Pretty darn good. I was in and out of the aid station about 10 minutes. So, pretty good for getting a full refill in my pack, ice with water, redid my bottles up front, changed my shirt, re-greased, dried off, and here we go, moving. Oh my god, such a great day, wonderful atmosphere. Seems like all the runners I run into are having a great day. So, all right. Hey, how's it going? So, leaving Pavan. We still hit the 3 last hills there on our way to softball. Cleared those hills. Now, I've got 5K smooth sailing into the softball. Gonna change my socks. Gonna clean everything. Start the second lap fresh. So, yeah, feeling good. Looking forward to it. Okay, nice easy 5K coming up. Here comes another runner. Somewhere. Alright. Hey. So apparently I can't count. This is the last hill of loop 1. So, get up here, and then it's smooth sailing to New Socks. Okay. Almost there. Whoop. The sun has come out. It's warm. I'm not a fan. Here we go. Almost to the top. See what we can see from the top of the hill. Here we go. I believe that to be the softball valley down there. All right. Whoop. Well, hello. Another change I didn't know before. We're going around the dog park this year instead of through it. So, I guess for people who are afraid a dog might come after them, that's good news. And this trail is softer anyway. All right, almost back. Whoop.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
Just coming in halfway. Just got one more lap to go. All right, time to get changed. All right, heading back out on course. Everything's dry. Changed my socks. Changed my vest. Changed everything. So, currently sitting at, just hit 53K. That's a little bonus. Just shy of 9 hours. And that's already out back on course again. So, sitting in good shape. Okay. Phone battery's getting a little low. So, might not talk to you for a little bit. But then I'll pick up my charger so I can talk to you more in the night. Hey, did I ever mention that this is the world's longest and tallest trestle bridge? That's kind of cool. They call Lethbridge the Bridge City. Just a little trivia there for you. All right. Talk to you later. Oh yeah. You know what else I forgot to show you on the first run through leg one? Is these beautiful staircases that you get to climb. Here we go. My, my, my. Look what we have here. Looks like we had an impromptu cooling station coming up. Whoop. Alright. That was nice. I just went through a sprinkler. Got a little cool down. Alright, just got in and out of Elks, got my potatoes, bacon, pickles, and walk and eat, and yeah, making good time. Whew. Hey, the sun has just officially set, 11 and a half hours in. Just coming up on 70 kilometers so far. Heading toward the home stretch. Oh, boy, that finish is gonna feel so sweet. All right. Whew. Leave. Just 14 hours. And I just left, have an aid station headed out on loop 4. So, I got about 20K to go. Looks like we're in pretty good shape right now. I was moving real good on leg 3. So, yeah, that was good. Okay, talk to you in a bit. Woo! All right, it is now 17 hours in, just past 97K by my watch. Met up with my friend Landon. I've been hiking around, just about done North Loop. And then we got another 7K to go. I know what you're saying. 97, another 7K to go. Yep, looks like we're coming up long by my watch this time. All right, talk to you later. Whoop. Hello. One more leg to go. Just drinking some hot chocolate milk. All right. See you at the finish? Woo! Hey, all done. I, 19 hours and change. Feeling better than last year. All right, I'll talk tomorrow. Well, that's it for another year in Lethbridge, the Lost Soul Ultra. Overall, I'd say the new course design was excellent, spot on, really enjoyed it. A lot of people had really great races, and I look forward to coming back next year. If you see me next year, come say hi. All right, talk to you later. Yeah.